About 16,000 years ago, shortly after the triumph over the Akir, a group of dark trolls disconnected from the great troll empires of the time. These dark trolls roamed towards the wound in the world known as the Well of Eternity. The concentration of this much raw magic slowly morphed the dark trolls over time, bathing them directly in arcane energy in all the days of their long lives. They called themselves the Kelderai, children of the stars, night elves. In more modern times, shortly after the defeat of the Legion during the Third War, Malfurion became trapped in the Emerald Dream. In his absence, the archdruid Fandral Staghelm guided the night elven people as their de facto leader. Under his direction, a new world tree was concocted and bloomed within the Veiled Sea, the crown of the earth, Teldrassil. Sadly, this act did not receive the blessings of the Aspects, leaving the tree vulnerable, though few understood the risk at the time. During its initial growth, a small branch had been grafted into the tree by Fandral. No ordinary lumber, it was in fact a piece of the Satyr Lord Xavius, meaning the tree had fell corruption sown into its very roots. Fandral was not aware of this, or much of anything at this point, as his mind was long since shattered from the loss of his son in the shifting sands of Silithus. Xavius was corrupting and controlling him from his very dreams. Young, fledgling Night Elf champions were undertaking instruction in Shadowglen and quickly learned of the Night Elves' assumed role of harmonizing nature, by ensuring no singular flora or fauna grew too numerous or too few. In the process, they discovered faint traces of fel in nearby moss, prompting further investigation. The nearby spiders had been deliberately fel-corrupted thanks to the efforts of the Gnarlpine, a furbog tribe that resided with the Night Elves on the tree. On the way, the champions were tempted to aid a satyr, Zen Foulhoof, though this resulted in him being tricked in return. Zen was not the only satyr present, however, as others were gathering small forces of furbogs and grelkin to trap and kill the druids currently dreaming in the nearby Banathil Barrow Den. In the end, the blessings of the Moonwells forced the last of the fel corruption physically out of Teldrassil, manifesting as the Bow of Corruption, which was then destroyed. Staghelm's role in things led to his imprisonment in the Barrow Dens of Hyjal. Malfurion returned to a world in desperate need of his aid. And the Night Elf champions sailed south to the mainland, Teldrassil's future secured forevermore.